Hey everybody, welcome back to the Chaotic Kingdom. It's your Lord Chaos, Lord Awesomeness, and I'm going to bring you guys this randomizer of Pokemon Fire Red. Now, it's been a while since I've played this one, so I'm not too sure on if it's Moemon, if it's extreme randomized. I'm not too sure. I created this randomizer for a friend, but I'm gonna play for you guys too. So anyways, here we go. In the game. Various buttons will be explained in order of their importance. The world which you are about to enter, you will embark on a grand adventure with you as the hero. Speak to people, check things wherever you go, be it towns, roads, or caves, for information and hints from every source. New paths will open to you by helping people in need, overcoming challenges, and solving mysteries. At times, you will be challenged by others and attacked by wild creatures. Be brave and keep pushing on. During your adventure, we hope you will interact with all sorts of people and achieve personal growth. That is our biggest objective. Press the button and let your adventure begin. Hello there, nice to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Ed. People affectionately refer to me as the Pokemon Professor. This girl, okay, it's Moemon. Inhabitants far and wide like creatures called Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon are pets. Others use them for battling. As for myself, I study Pokemon as a profession. Well, first, tell me a little about yourself. Yeah, are you very good? I'm gonna go with that. Your name, what is it? This is going to be a short episode, because this is just to set everything up. Let's go to the next one. Right, so you reach connected? Yes. This is my grandson, he's been around here since we both babies and moving here now. We'll go with Gary. Yes, that's right, everyone knows that he's Gary. This will be a Nuzlocke. Sorry, I didn't bother my nose. This will be a Nuzlocke. So, Nuzlocke rules won't work until after. After I get Pokemon. Kaneko. The very own Pokemon legend is about to unfold. A world of dreams and adventures Pokemon. Let's go. Hold on, I got to do this. Thank you. Okay. It's unsafe. Wild Pokemon live in tall grass. You need your own Pokemon for your protection. I know, come with me. Four minutes so far, guys. Not too bad. Gramps, I'm fed up with waiting. Gary, let me think. That's right. I told you to come. Just wait. Here, Kaneko. There are three Pokemon here. Haha. These Pokemon are held inside these Pokeballs. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer. But now, in my old age, I have only these three left. You can have one. Go on. Choose. Hey, Gramps, no fair. What about me? Be patient, Gary. You can have one, too. Alright, guys. I'm gonna let you choose. Hopefully, I have enough people watching. So, I'm gonna show you guys three choices, save it, and be done with it. Choice one. It's Mew. but it's Bulbasaur. Second one, Rayquaza. This is Squirtle. Third one, Deoxys. So anyway, so those are the three options. Please comment below, leave a like, subscribe for new content. I will be doing another The World Ends With You, so be sure to wait on that. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this new series. I'll try and update daily. Leave a like, subscribe, and stay KO'd.